we're going to take a look at what X is.
The mysterious X.
That sprint. So we already established that this Fm is the magnitude of the force. K is a constant. What is X? X, it is a value that's going to change. X is just the displacement. What do I mean by that? Displacement. Displacement. So what do I mean by that? I'm gonna draw on top of the left what I mean. Okay. So first, let's say we have a spring with with this particular rest point, and we stretched the spring out like this. This is the bob. It's the force basically is gonna point from the bob to the from the bob to the origin, right? And if we and with the magnitude of I think the current length minus the rest length. Okay, then. If we shrink down the spring, that looks like this, right? It needs to go here. So the displacement. Negative displacement, that means we shrunk down the spring. With a positive displacement, means we grow the spring. And if the spring stayed at its original length, then the displacement is zero. Okay? So that really controls how many you stretched the spring. And also if we shrink down the spring, because then we know we shrink down the spring or not.